trying to trick me.
Well, this hand is... has betrayed me. Well... I've been betrayed, Robbie. The heart of the card's not with this deck.
Can't I let you down? I fucking, dude, I'm copying everything that you did. Because it was a good strategy.
God damn it.
Wait, why did it send him to the graveyard?
Because I killed it?
Oh, shit, yeah.
That's why you always want to flip it yourself.
Wait, what? He's not affected by...
Oh, shit,
I didn't read it!
You just wasted two traps for nothing.
I didn't fucking read it. Fuck,
you should always read it. Somebody summons an effect monster, the first thing you should do is read it.
Well, I learned that now.
Yeah, he's a pretty kick-ass thing.
Wait, huh? Oh, so since he's down, my fucking one trap card doesn't work then.
No, your trap card. I can't be affected by traps.
Oh, okay. Oh, GG.
Cool. Skyscraper for the win.
Ow.
Two wild hearts for the win.
Wait, could I have chosen your fucking field card?
Yeah, yeah, you could have. But I have another one in my hand, so it wouldn't do much.
And my turn. You're not gonna attack me, are you? You gonna attack me, Danny, and be 2,000? GG. Oh, come on! Ow. I'm dead. Yep, game more. Come on, send it down, ow.
Thank you.
Oh, you know what? I just realized, because this card's gonna fucking do nothing. I'm just gonna kill myself, so I don't care. I'm killing myself because I have no choice, though. Hey!
What? What do you mean, hey? Fucking activated Wuboku, you can't take battle damage.
What the fucking elemental hero wild art wasn't affected by trap cards?
It's not affected by traps, but you use the trap on yourself. Oh my god. It's only effects that only counts if you activate it and target him.
Oh, okay.
If it's not a target spell, it doesn't do anything. It still activates. No, don't do that.
GG. I'm dead. You just enjoy being that guy, don't you?
What are you talking about?
Spare me? Nope, okay. I suck at fucking making decks.